kept waking up, like, there was no way I was falling asleep because I just kept waking up with pain. Well, it wasn't pain. It was more like pressure that I could handle, but it was getting more intense. And we're going to go get it checked out.
Do you want to say anything else?
Good evening.
Good evening, good night, and oh, I was thinking of the Truman Show. Oh, that's good morning. Okay.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground.
Am I allowed to move this hand?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to show it.
So don't move around too much.
Oh, okay, yeah. So they're checking the baby right now, and so we're at the hospital. What else do I need to say? I'm having contractions. Maybe just hold it until I get one, just so I can see what I look like when I have a contraction.
Oh, okay. Do you want me to show you what you look like?
What? Really? I tried not to squint my eyes.
Oh.
I gotta do more of that. Check out this room, how big it is. Show the whole room. Show them where the baby's gonna stay.
Well, I don't think you're gonna do this here.
Oh, but if I am hanging out here, and there's a nice pull-out couch.
That's an ugly couch.
But it's still nice and big. It's true, you get your own room.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. Oh, I'm getting a contraction. How do I look?
You look very pretty.
How does the chart look?
How's the chart look? Are you getting my good side?
It's sliding off.
Oh yeah, you just showed a big spike in the green thing. Yeah, you can tell it's on that thing, it's still, it's gradually going down.
Oh, wow.
You see it?
Mm-hmm. So
there's the spike. That's the baby's heartbeat. It's between the red lines, so it's really good.
Oh.
And this is the contraction slowly going down. This was before contraction.
So I wasn't imagining it was real. It's hard to know what I'm feeling. I feel like it's like all in my head. I guess that was it. I guess this is like
I thought I was getting contractions about every 3 minutes for about like 30 to 40 seconds, but when I got into the hospital and they're checking, it was actually, I was getting them like pretty often, and they were lasting for like, oh, hold on.
So we're going to pretty much have to do that every couple of hours.
Yeah. Doing so good, Bubba. Doing so good.
So now what number would you rate your pain right now?
I guess like a 4.
Okay.
Nene, you want to give it a little look?